Back-to-school events, including open houses and orientation, have been underway at area schools this week. Here, Brownwood Intermediate School Principal Charles Chesser addresses parents and students in the cafeteria Thursday evening, and at Brownwood High School, students are shown at freshman orientation. I'm Steve Nash for the Brownwood Bulletin.